Right here.
Alright.
This will be like all 52 of them. Go ahead and count it, please. And you take half of it, half you take.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 50, 51, 52.
Okay. Yeah, go ahead and shuffle that.
Okay.
Keep that pile right there. And keep yours. Just in that place in there.
Okay.
Okay. So I'll give you an option. You can choose either that pile or you can go ahead with that. It's up to you. Which one you want? You want that?
Yeah, I'll go with this.
This? Let's switch that around. Give that to him. You take it. Yeah. That one goes right there.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Let's put it in there. Alright, so from that pile, you can cut as many couches as you want. Just like cut it and put it on the side. As much as you want. But there's no force or anything, right? You do it by yourself?
Okay,
that's
pretty
good. Okay. And what I want you to do is that out of those, yeah, what do you do is just go ahead, lift that up, take a look. Okay? Just take one card out, whatever you like. Don't show it to me, you can show him. That one, show it to the camera too. Okay. Put that pile right there. Okay. So, for the final time. That's the one, right?
Mm-hmm.
That's the one?
Yeah.
So I'm gonna give it a little shuffle right there. Okay. And I'm gonna take that. And what I'll do. Put it right there. Alright?
Mm-hmm.
Done?
Yeah.
Now, it's all good, right? So what I'll do, you know, I'm going to like shuffle the cards out, alright?
Okay.
But have you guys have seen like how musicians, you know, if they have like some cards in the middle, they kind of shuffle, bring it to top?
Yeah.
But, so I don't want to do that. I'll shuffle in kind of different way, alright? It's like an old guy stuff, you know how the old people use to shuffle? It's like this, watch it. Take one from top, take one from the bottom. Just like that. It's pretty much random shuffle.
Right.
Good?
Yeah.
Okay. So now for the first time, lift that card up. How many cards do you have in your hand? Just count the cards.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
8?
Yeah.
8 cards?
Yeah.
Alright. So from this deck, let us just shuffle. Alright. I'll just leave down 7 cards and take in hand the 8th one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So that's the 8th card, right?
Yeah.
It might work or not. If this doesn't work, then we might have to retake the video.
No.
Alright. So for the first time. So he did everything, you know, he cut the card.
Mm-hmm.
And you could have cut like more or less, you know. You never know, like you could have ended on 8 or maybe 7 or you could go lower to 6.
Mm-hmm.
Or maybe 10.
Mm-hmm.
It was your free choice.
Yeah.
And you picked the card. It was your free choice too.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so for the first time, what was the card? Steal the card. What was that?
It's a brigade.
What?